Hello everyone, welcome to a new video of the Indiegator Store. Today we are going to review how to get the lines of the Ichimoku with the markers tools. We don't need any custom indicator, and it will be useful not only to trade the usual setup, the crossover of the Tenkan-sen and the Kihun-sen, but also, for example, to use the cloud as a filter, or whatever we want to do with all the lines of the Ichimoku. But first of all, let's take a look at the four main lines of the Ichimoku. We have the Tenkan-sen, the Kihun-sen, the blue and red lines, that usually we look at the crossover of these lines, like here. The first, the red line is the Tenkan-sen, this one, and this is the slower. Here we have an up close, an up crossover up. This is a valid long because the cloud is as support. Then we have a crossover to the downside, but this is not a valid signal because it is against the cloud. Signal up, over the cloud, signal down, below the cloud. So all valid signals. But let's review how create the lines, how to get the lines, and then we can create any signal with them. Of course, the template of this is available for all markers users. But as you know, it is very simple. We need to copy only the three main lines of the Ichimoku, and then we can create the long and short signals with end indicators. Let's remove everything. I only leave the custom indicator to have an idea which are the lines that we want to copy. Then we need the Dongchian channel indicator. This is a custom, this is a standard indicator of NinjaTrader, and we are interested in the midline. The Dongchian has three lines. These three, but we are only interested in the midline. And we are going to copy the Dongchian three times. On the Ichimoku, we have three periods, the slow, medium, and fast. Then we need the Dongchian for each one of them. And we only get the midline of the Dongchian for each one of these periods. So we create a copy. As a name, we can use median 9. Because the default period is 9, but we can use any period. So we search the indicator Dongchian. This one. We select the mean line, and the period is 9. If we click on apply, we can see the guideline dots over the red line, the fastest line. This is the Tenkan-sen, this one. Now we do the same, and we can copy this line and paste, so we don't need to do all the process again. We only change the name and the parameter. The name is median 26 because this is the period, and on the parameters we change the period to 26, and of course we get the blue line. Tenkan-sen and Kihun-sen. So if we want to detect the crossover, we already have everything that we need. On Builder we can also do the same because this is the crossover between the main line of two Dongchian channels. But now we need the cloud. So we are missing one donjon. I said before that we are going to use three donjons. So we have the donjon of 9, the 26, and let's do the same, copy and paste, and replace the 26 by a 52. On the name and also on the parameter of the donjon. And what we get, we can see the dotted lines, is the upper line of the cloud, but shifted. And it is shifted 26 bars. If we are using a period of 26 for the midline, then it is shifted 26 bars. So if we use the visual displacement set to 26, then we can see that we have a match between the lower part of the cloud and the median of the donjon. Usually the line that we need is the other line, because we want to go short below this line. So this is not the most used line. That the one that we copied is not the most used line. But anyway, we need it because we're going to go short below the two lines of the cloud, or long over the two lines of the cloud. So what we need is to calculate the average between the Tenkan-sen and the Kihun-sen. We have the red line, median 9, and also we have the blue line, median 26. And now we can calculate the average. And we can use the paint indicator to check if the formula is correct. So we can use the paint indicator, and here we type this line divided by 2 plus this other line divided by 2. So the average. This is median 9, the other median 26. So we type median 9 divided by 2 plus median 26 divided by 2. Click on apply. And this is the line that is the average between these two. And now we need to shift this line to the right, 26 bars. So we can use the visual displacement with the 26. And now we get the one of the part of the cloud. So now with this, we can use a filter. We can create a filter to take longs over the cloud, over this line, which is the average between these two lines. And now we need to create the signals. The custom indicator paints these signals, and we need to do to calculate the crossover and filter by the cloud. So with an end indicator, we can detect the crossover when the median 9 crosses above the median 26. So on the conditions, I type that the median 9 is greater than the median 26. And on the previous candle, it was not greater, it was less or equal. That means that we are having a crossover. So median 9, one bar before, all this also applies to builder. And this is less than the median 26, one bar back. If I only type these conditions, then I detect all the crossovers everywhere, with the cloud below or above. When this is true, let's paint the vertical blue line. set this to false. And let's assign a name to the histogram. Ichilong, for example. Click on apply. And now we have all the crossover signals. One of them are valid, others not, like this one, for example. How can we add the conditions to be over or below the cloud? We can check that a part of the bar, the high, the low, the close, is over one of the lines of the cloud or both of the lines of the cloud. So, for example, we need the line that we already know, the median 52, but shifted, this one. So let's add that condition. We add a third condition that the close of the candle must be greater than the median 52, but shifted 26 bars to the right. The last time that we did the copy of the last median, we needed to shift it 26 bars to the right. Let's see how it looks. Here is still valid because this is the median 26 shifted 26 bars. We still need this other part of the candle. So let's add the fourth condition. This condition is the one that we have on the paint. The average between the two medians. So we add this as a fourth condition. And now the close must be greater to median 9 divided by 2 and median 26 divided by 2, but not the current value. The value shifted 26 bars to the right. Click on OK. And now this signal should be gone. And just for checking, the arrows painted by the custom indicator and the histogram painted by markers are correct. Now we need to do the red arrows, the signal, the crossover to the downside. So we can copy, paste, and change the name and all the logic, invert all the logic. On this last end, we change the name. Now it will be Ichi Short. And then if we want to automate, we need to create also fast signal, but by now it is just for visualization. We can paint also vertical red lines and change the four conditions. But now it is easy because we only need to change the invert the logic. Instead of greater, less, and one bar back must be greater or equal. Then the price close zero must be less than the median 52. And also less than the average of the two medians. So the price, the close must be less than the two lines of the cloud. There are a lot of combinations. We can only check one of the lines. And we can also check the close, the high, or the low of the candle. The more restrictive example would be that the high of the candle would be below the cloud, the high of the bar below this line, and above 4 longs, the low of the bar over the cloud. But on this case, we are only using the close. Click on OK. Here we have 2 longs, a short, a long. Here, for example, these crossovers are opposing to the cloud, along below the cloud. Here we have a crossover to the upside. Here is a difference between what the indicator does and what we are doing, because we are checking when the red line is greater than the blue line, but on the previous candle it could be less or equal. The indicator is only looking at the crossover of the line, so there's a minor difference. But as we can write any condition, then we can define any rule to paint signals. Even more, we can specify that this signal is something else, like for example, 2 HMA crossovers, and use the cloud only as filter. So of course this template can be downloaded from the website. Everything is already set. As usual, the template can be downloaded and then installed. The name is Ichimoku filtered by the cloud. It is saying that it's going to remove the strategy. That's okay. The strategy has also its own template. To automate the signals, we need to add the strategy, marker plus, set all the parameters, the fast signals and everything, or use the template. So we can load, the name of the template is the same. The only difference of this template versus what we did before is that these two indicators are creating a fast signal. So they have this option, create fast signal with a name. And the other is Ichi short. And this is how it is configured the strategy. These are the fast signals, long and short. Hope this video has been useful. Any question or comment, please post below. Thank you. Bye bye.